All right, boys, it's been long awaited, but we are finally fucking back. We're at a Target right now, the classic spot. I'm gonna be going in there, I got the vest, and I'm gonna be telling people that their cars are getting towed, so. Haven't done it yet myself, but we're gonna run in here. We got a Walmart across the street. Let's go fucking get it, dude. Yep, ankle socks bald. Hey, your shit's getting towed.
What?
Your shit's getting towed, your car's getting towed. We gotta run.
What is it, what car?
Hey, let's go. Dude, have some fucking urgency, your car's getting towed, man. Do you wanna walk home?
What car is it? I don't even know you.
I can't verify that.
You,
they saw you get out of the car.
Dude, what are you talking about?
They saw you get out of the car. Has Lenny not came and let you know?
Tell me the car. Dude, I'm parked out there just fine, not illegally.
They said it was you though. It's worth the check, man.
Dude, I don't know you. You're a stranger.
I don't know you either. I'm just trying to help you out. No, work for the towing company. Lenny's around here too, looking for some fucking jackass.
Tell me what kind of car it is. Tell me.
Why can't I verify that? He's stoned. He's fucking stoned right now. He took an edible.
So, okay, cool. I'll call the police then. You tell me what fucking car it is now.
You fucking stoned piece of shit.
I'm about ready to fucking punch somebody, dude.
Why? Dude, I'm trying to help you out, man.
No, I meant your fucking Lenny asshole.
Yo, Lenny's a dick. He's fucking stoned.
I don't even know you.
I don't know. He said the guy, the bald head, black. I mean, no offense. I love the bald heads. Don't get me wrong.
I don't give a shit about the bald head, man.
Okay.
I don't give a fuck if he's stoned. He can't see a car. What color is it?
He's fucking colorblind. No, you're not. I've literally told you 1,000 fucking times, Lenny. He wants to come out and talk to you.
Fuck yeah. Put yourself on my shoes, man. I know. Your shit's paid off. It's parked. What the fuck you come
that's,
up with me?
That's exactly what I'm saying.
No.
Where the fuck?
Fucking liar. You're a fucking liar. Man.
No, Lenny's been doing
you're
this
a
all.
Fucking liar.
No, this is why I've been trying to get Lenny fired.
I'm not showing you what
he does
car
this
it
shit
is
all the time.
There ain't no fucking car anywhere.
He does this shit.
Fuck you. What's your
I'm
number?
I'm just saying.
You give me your business number because I'm calling the fucking police.
No, don't do it.
You fucking
please
scam.
Don't. It's
give
Lenny.
Give me the business
it's
number.
It's Lenny. Lenny
what? So
let
give me
tell
the
you
business name
Lenny,
now.
Just let me
give
tell
me
you
the fucking
just
business
let me tell
name
you
now.
Just let me tell you.
You give me the fucking business name.
Okay.
You gonna fucking scam me?
Josh Kahn Towing. Josh Kahn Towing. It wasn't me. Lenny sends me in, tells me that people's shit's getting towed, and then he leaves. It's not my fault. You're a fucking asshole. You're gonna make me cry, bro. What are you doing? Oh, they're pissed. Hey.
You do this shit, you work for that fucking guy.
I understand.
You.
He's a fucking
fuck
dick.
Fuck you, man.
Okay, well, can you get him fired? Okay, all right, all right. I think we're gonna kind of get out of this area and get to a different store. Yeah, I got him right here. Yo, what car did you have?
Oh, you must be talking.
Car.
Who are you? I don't know what you're talking about.
Did you not take car here?
I have a red Toyota Corolla.
Yep, it's getting towed.
Why?
I don't know. They're out there though, we gotta go.
A red Hello? Toyota Corolla?
All right, we'll meet him out in the front in the right. I gotta get my other buddy, because we're out here trying to find you. And then we'll meet you out in the front, just right out in the front of the right. Yeah, did you get it back? Oh, you got it back? Did you pay out of pocket or what?
Dude, I don't even know what you're talking about.
Josh let you get away with it? I know he's stingy as fuck, especially when it comes to men. He let you actually take this thing off the back,
dude,
though?
I don't even know you what you're even talking about.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I don't even know what you're talking about. You don't.
I just told you, there's someone out here towing your shit.
There's nobody towing my car.
Did you give him a blowy to get it off or something?
There's nobody.
I know he's a sucker for blowies.
You're up, man. You're up.
Hey, take care of yourself then, man. Yeah, I have it right here. I've got her, I think. Ma'am, yeah. They're towing your shit.
My what?
They're towing your car.
My car?
Yeah, you gotta run. We gotta go.
Oh my God.
We gotta go. Run.
Are you serious?
Yeah, we gotta go. Yeah, she's coming. I told her she's running. Go.
Okay. How'd you find me?
They said girl in the gray with the black pants.
That's me.
The girl from Incredibles.
What? I'm in the third spot in. I didn't think it was handicapped.
Holy shit.
I appreciate the effort. In case it's my car. No, my cars are there.
Where? Oh my God. Did I get the wrong person? Fuck. You're good though. Are you good?
Yeah, I think so. My car's still there.
Different person in gray and black. I'm so sorry.
Yeah,
my bad.
We're good.
My bad. Take care of yourself. Holy shit. So funny, dude. Sir, hey. Whatever you do with the information I'm about to tell you, whether you want to run out there or not, car's getting towed. That's all I got to say. I'm going to leave it at that.
The car's getting towed?
Yeah, I got a call from Lenny. He got a call from Bob. Bob got a call from Ross. So.
Why is it being towed?
Are you shitting me again? You can't be smoking on the job, Ross. I've told you this 1,000 fucking times. No, you're high literally every fucking shift, buddy. You don't even know what color car it is. Look, white? It's white, right? It's like, yeah, it's white. I bet you this guy could kick your ass.
Do you work here?
No, I don't work here, I work towing company. Stanley Scam Towing. This guy could kick your fucking ass, Lenny. I would shut your mouth. Anywho.
How would you even identify me inside that?
The hat.
Inside the store.
Go light hat. I don't know.
Is my car being towed?
I mean, the dude, I swear to God, if he's not sniffing a bump, the dude's on some sort of pills.
But he's out there towing my car.
I think he's trying to drive it. I don't know.
Are you contracted with this store?
Huh? No. What? What are you saying? I'm about to quit.
What's up? Huh? This gentleman just approached me and said he works for a towing company.
I guess Lenny's out there towing shit left and right. I mean, he's got it tied up like a college girl in a bondage room. I mean, it's on there. It ain't going anywhere. I'm done with this fucking dumbass towing company anyways. Are you guys hiring?
Yeah, we're always hiring.
Can you put in a good word for me?
We'll let you know. Let's go up front and we'll talk to up front.
I'm getting back on the stamps.
I'm sorry you're having a bad day, sir.
It's okay. I'm just going to deal with this myself. I'll grab an application.
Come on. Come on.
I'll grab an application. I'm about to head out of here. Why'd you send me in here? Go, go, go. Sorry, guys. Lenny's ripping me a new one. Oh, yeah. Workers are looking at us. Let's just try and get out of here before the PD comes. Oh, yeah. They're all... Yeah, I found her. Hey. Sorry, man. How you keep up with... I got asthma and shit. Your car's getting towed.
Why?
Beats me?
No.
Yeah.
A black Suburban?
Black Suburban? Yep, between the year 2015, 2019.
Are you okay,
hon? No, I'm like out of breath. I've been everywhere trying to find you. I went to Hobby Lobby, Marshalls.
Really?
Do you have any water?
I don't.
Do you have asthma? Do you have a thing?
No.
Fuck.
No, I mean, we're in a regular spot.
Hey, she's in a regular spot, jackass. Do you want to talk to him?
Yeah.
Say hi.
Hello? I do, but it's parked in a regular spot in Target.
Call,
hey, how's
he's
it going?
Hang up on
Target security. I need a chat with you.
He's what?
Wait, don't take my phone.
He said that he's towing our
car.
Harley,
go ahead and call the police right
now. Don't take my phone.
We have an issue in the store.
How's it
going?
Good, how are you?
I would go see
Skyler. You and your gentleman over here with the camera.
So, yeah. We can leave. He wants to leave.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. You guys are now trespassed for disrupting business.
Cool. No worries. Appreciate it.
Yep. So.
Thank you. Hey, you're good, I guess. It was a white one.
Oh, it was a white one?
Yeah.
We have a black one.
You're telling me.